This is gonna be the New York and New Jersey vlog, and right now we are getting ready to take this little thing to the kennel because we fly out tomorrow morning. So, yeah. Are you ready to go bye bye, Maggie? Wanna go bye bye? Do you wanna go bye bye? Oh, I don't want to leave her. But we gotta leave her. Hi guys, so I'm at the airport. Say hi to the camera.
Hi camera.
I can't be too obvious because I might be suspicious. I'm nervous. Smile. I don't want to be the first one. You go in front of me.
I just
don't. Well, Dadley now. He's got the tickets. So we'll go find a seat. I'm nervous.
You see, 7 CD80.
Trying to find some place to eat, and all of their streets are named the same, but they're just like they're different streets that cop was running. So we're in New York City right now.
All right, it's chilling. We're gonna go up here.
This is a World Trade Center memorial type thing too, and there's rice growing. Okay guys, so we are in the Westfield Mall right now, and there's the big H&M store. There's like, well, this isn't the huge one, and our hotel is right outside of like the giant children's place and giant H&M. We're staying in New Jersey though, and it's really white. That wasn't that big white building showed you guys earlier. That's a thing for the World Trade Center Mall. So, yep. This is just a big, giant mall. It has like 7 floors or something. Not very good place.